car show in Brush Prairie. Like and subscribe.
So is this like a reproduction of what it looked like way back then?
It's a reproduction of the exact material.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Exact material.
So you should see.
The one thing about this one, it's got a oak plywood covering.
Oh, wow.
Like custom made for it. It would boil the fuel when I stopped. And so I put a oak carburetor in that.
Oh, we did.
You can see it.
You can see the piece of plywood. Oh, yeah. You see the piece of plywood?
And that stops it, huh?
And that stops the heat. And, like, the next thing that they had was, like, a parabolic composite plastic one. It was like $200-something. And I've read somewhere this dude did one similar with a piece of wood. And the wood is less heat conductive as aluminum. I mean, you
know, right.
And so it
makes sense.
It really cut down on the heat to the carburetor.
So now you don't get what, vapor lock and
yeah,
stuff?
Yeah, no, that doesn't happen.
Southern California, right out of college.
And
like when I was a child. like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
what
but
are you
I was
do?
Able to talk to him. Like, he either knew I was familiar or whatever.
Right.
I was just rubbing them. But the reason I think that is... Turbo Valley? Yes.
Is it a 53?
There's another picture of the deer.
I drive it too.
I hear ya.
Oh, yeah, you were there, huh?
No,
I'm like,
I'm going down, but I wouldn't know what else.